If this... The town watch... My turn, okay? Enemy sighted!
Okay?
Keeps up.
The tank should be able to breach that wall. It may provide us with a shortcut, Welks.
All right, let's give it a shot. Hang in there, Alicia. Sorry, we're late.
Welkin, you have a tank?
We can talk later. Right now, we need to stop those soldiers.
Enemy tank sighted, Welks. Switching to anti-tank combat. Armor-piercing shells loaded.
All right, let's go take it down. Stopped it! Nice work, East.
Woohoo! Now you're my hero, Welkin.
The Imperials are running off for now. Looks like we bought some time, at least.
Welks! Welks! It's a boy! Martha had a boy!
She gave birth in Dad's tank?
Yes, and without complications. They're both perfectly healthy.
Good. That's fantastic. Now let's stay sharp as we head out of town.
These events would tell a story of tragedy hidden in the mists of time. A story of courage and of trust, of persecution and hate, and of love blooming even through the flames of war.
Oh, good. I was worried it looked kind of silly.
No way! That plating on the back? It's like a coleopterid exoskeleton. Beetle-tastic!
Coleo what? And did you just say beetle? Welkin? What kind of girl wants to hear that she looks like a bug?
Huh? Not just any bug. A rhinoceros beetle, king of the insects. Who wouldn't want that?